Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
이름만,
which means
names only in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
이름만, 이름만, 이름만.
One more time.
이름만, 이름만, 이름만.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.